40 years in prison, that is the punishment for this man convicted today of aggravated robbery. In 2015, police say Henrique Rivas robbed a man at gunpoint at the victim's home on Goliad Street. It happened while the guy was working in the garden. His trial began yesterday in Judge Raquel West's courtroom. Rivas originally faced a 20-year sentence, but that sentence was enhanced because of prior convictions. Today, the director